Risk analysis. Is your food safe? Risk analysis is widely recognized as the fundamental methodology underlying the development of food safety standards. Risk assessment. This helps to facilitate to decide on the level of the risk for each hazard. Most common hazards in the kitchen. First is cutting. When using a knife, be responsible. Make sure you cut away from yourself and use appropriate knives for the types of foods you are cutting. For avoid the food contamination, because if you're using just one knife in every meat, fruit, and fish, okay, let's use meat for example. If you're cutting meat, then use the same knife into fish, the bacteria of meat can be transferred into the fish that can be caused the food contamination. Burning. Always use dry oven meats or the pot holder. Be aware of steam and leave lids of the pots away from yourself. Fires. Always watch the food that is cooking on the stovetop or in the oven. Do not leave it. Roll up your sleeves, tie your apron, and make sure long hair is tied back. Keep flammable materials away from stove. Example are towels, oven mitts, plastic, and many more to avoid fire in the kitchen. Slips, trips, and falls. If you spill something on the floor, clean it up immediately. And if you drop something, pick it up. Make sure the work area is clear and no any obstructions. Electric shock. Keep electrical leads away from the water. And keep flammable items away from the cooker. Risk management is a result of risk assessment and, if required, selecting and implementing appropriate control options, including regulatory measures, committees within Codex, alimentario system, is the one undertaken in the outcome of risk management process. Develop standards, guidelines, and other recommendations for food safety. Risk communication is an alternative process of exchange of information and opinion of risk among risk assessors, risk managers, and other interested parties.